Good afternoon, everyone. So this is Ileana, this is myself, and we're here actually, we've got a good tie-up today because we think a coffee is a great place to meet and many things can start over a coffee, so it's a good place to launch a romantic film. And you know, this is a lovely place. We've been here, both of us have been here before. It's a nice view and it's a nice place to be. So it's a really good menu that we've got here. Oh, you can share mine in a second. So we've got Saif Ileana, which is a cappuccino with cupcake. And Ileana says, I'm the cupcake and she's the cappuccino.
Yeah,
so there's
cupcake.
That. Okay. And then there's Saif and Kalki, which has sundaes, because Kalki in the movie loves cheesecake and cheese and ice cream and things like this.
And then there's Ileana and Kalki, which are iced teas.
Iced teas?
Iced teas, yeah. Classic lemonade and cupcakes. So.
And there's a Govinda and Saif, which is sandwiches, tandoori chicken sandwiches.
Yes,
tandoori chicken. So we're quite excited to be here and it's a lovely tie-up and our film is releasing on the 21st of November and we're both very excited.
And nervous, so, less than a week, so you know.
So hoping for the best, right?
Can you please tell us a little about your role in the film? We'll start with Ileana.
I don't think we should tell anybody about the role in the film anymore. We should just say that the film's releasing on the 21st and it's a romantic comedy. Ileana and I, okay, are both playing writers in the film, so go and tell them something.
The film, and we've talked about it so much already, so...
But maybe someone didn't hear us.
Yeah. Well, Yuni's a writer whose last book got published 5 years ago, and he's kind of stuck.
A lazy writer.
Quite a lazy writer, and I've kind of taken his place. I'm the new writer on the block, and apparently very successful.
Very successful.
And yeah, so Yuni's last resort is to write a Bollywood script in Hollywood style for Arman, the superstar that is being played by the amazing Govinda. And I think we've got such a lovely cast, you know, put together with Kalki and Ranveer and Preeti and Kareena doing lovely roles for us, and of course Govinda. So I think I'm very excited. I'm nervous, excited. This is something new for me. And I think it's really great. They're two very similar people in the film, and it's interesting to see how their story progresses.
Great.
Saif and Ileana, before we move on, can we have you to perform for us the hook step from
no,
the song?
No, you can't.
Do it because it's too open.
Yeah.
Yeah,
why don't you perform the hook step?
Yeah.
That'd be nice. Take pictures if you doing the hook step.
We should, yeah.
We have a few lucky CCD customers with us.
Okay.
So we'll get them with us to do the hook step.
No, I will forget the hook step. Just say hello.
Yeah, just get a picture to meet them, yeah.
We now have with us Mr. Praveen Sinha from CCD, who
he's
would
the,
like to present...
He's the winner?
No, he's not the winner. He's from CCD. He wants to present to you gift hampers for...
Are we getting coffee?
Great.
Yes,
you should come in the middle. Up here, Ajay. And you can give it to us here. Yeah, don't move the chair. Just stay where you are.
Oh, wow. Thank you so much. Oh, that's just Seth. Hang on.
That's all right. Don't worry.
That's mine.
I'm keeping yours. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. I accept this award. Thank you. Thank you.
We would now like to...
Very nice place, huh?
Thank you,
Dada.
We would now like to request...
Can we sit down?
Yeah, sure. Please have a seat.
We
would now like to request you to please place your order from the happy ending menu that CCD has over here.
I think we have already.
I want a cappuccino, please.
Yes.
Or a Saif and Ileana.
Saif and Ileana, yeah.
No, Saif
yes,
and Ileana.
Yeah,
yay, where's that?
Oh my god.
Oh,
thank you.
A lot of sugar. Yeah, ma'am. It's for you.
Yeah, why don't you guys
Adam,
have
Adam, camera photo. Take the plate. Okay, great. Cheers.
All right. So now we can start talking about the movie as we are all comfortable with our coffees. Questions from the media.
From who?
If any.
Who's going to ask? There's only photographers here. Are there medias also?
No, I don't think there's any questions.
Why?
We have questions. There's two girls there. If you want to ask them what his number is, maybe.
Sorry. No, आवाज आ रही है एक सेकंड. Catch?
Yeah,
catch. You're looking very dangerous in the slips. Slip fielding. Alright.
कॉफी शॉप में बन के रिलीज होके
इसका मतलब क्या हुआ?
मतलब ऐसी बैठे बैठे बातों बातों में फिल्में बन जाती हैं।
हैं?
आपके संग इनिशियल स्टेज पे कभी ऐसा हुआ कोई ऐसा डायरेक्टर या प्रोड्यूसर मिला हो कॉफी शॉप में आपके संग?
पता नहीं, मैंने धर्मा प्रोडक्शंस के नीचे एक कॉफी शॉप देखा है, वहाँ सब काफी इंटेलिजेंट लोग बैठते हैं, तो शायद। और कॉफी एक ऐसी चीज है, अगर यू नो दारू एक अलग ड्रिंक होती है, तो कपड़े एक अच्छे आइडिया, एक दो अच्छे आइडियाज आ जाते हैं, फिर दो तीन के बाद शायद बुरे आइडियाज आने लगते हैं। लेकिन कॉफी एक दिमाग को तेज रखता है, एक अच्छा मतलब तंदुरुस्ती वाला ड्रिंक है जो काफ़ी राइटर्स मेरे ख्याल से पीते हैं, और आइडियाज तो आती होंगी। लेकिन आपका सवाल क्या था कि इस फिल्म से कुछ लेना देना?
हाँ, कि अगर आपके संग कभी ऐसा हुआ लाइफ में कि आप कभी ऐसे फेक डायरेक्टर्स प्रोड्यूसर्स से मिले हो जो कॉफी शॉप में आपके संग मिलने के बाद फिल्म भी नहीं बनी और बातचीत होके रह गई।
नहीं, कभी कभी ऐसा होता है कि बातें होती हैं और फिल्में नहीं बनती हैं, लेकिन ऐसा थैंक गॉड काफ़ी वक्त से नहीं हुआ है। शुरू में होता था थोड़ा। आपके साथ हुआ है?
नहीं, एक्चुअली आई मेट अनुराग बासु एट द कॉफी शॉप एंड वो फिल्म बनी, वर्थी बनी है, थैंकफुली वी आर डूइंग वेल, बट नहीं, आई एक्चुअली नॉट हैड एनी बैड एक्सपीरियंसेस। नो हेलो
सेफ, क्या सेफ, अगर हमने देखा कि यहाँ पर जो रखे हुए मेन्यू उसके अंदर कॉम्बिनेशन अलग अलग है, कल्कि का आपका और इलियाना, अगर सेफ और करीना का कॉम्बिनेशन होता तो स्टाफ
क्या होता? क्या
अगर आपका और करीना का कॉम्बो होता तो
वो घर की कॉफी होती है। It's quite nice actually. ये डन के बाद खतरनाक मामला शुरू हो जाता है। हाँ, क्या
yes. From Headline Studio and Aaj Tak, I want to ask you firstly,
we will most certainly, Arpita and the Khan family are like family to us, so you know this is not the place, but obviously we wish them all the best and you know lots of love to them and but this is not the
right.
I would like to wish them personally.
Alright, Seth, another question. Again, it doesn't quite suit the setting, which is very chilled out, but we also heard that you have acquired some part of the Pathodi Palace, which was leased out.
We would like to have questions only pertaining to the movie today.
I haven't acquired part of it. The whole thing is mine.
We acquired a part of it.
Yes.
Which was leased out.
No, the lease is over, and thank you.
Yeah, thanks.